Fahrenheit 451, Ray Bradbury, published in 1951, a mere 3 years after George Orwell's 1984. Wow, amazing. It's really a beautiful book. Just a good read, it's certainly that, but it's really, it's prophecy in so many ways. Already many of the things that he talks about in this book have come true, and, you know, anyone with half a brain would see that a lot of the other stuff he predicts is well on its way to coming true.
It was a pleasure to burn. It was a special pleasure to see things eaten, to see things blackened and changed. With the brass nozzle in his fist, with the great python spitting its venomous kerosene upon the world, the blood pounding in his head, and his hands were the hands of some amazing conductor, playing all the symphonies of blazing and burning to bring down the tatters and charcoal ruins of history. With his symbolic helmet number 451 on his stolid head and his eyes all orange flame with the thought of what came next, he flicked the igniter and the hose jumped up in a gorging fire that burned the evening sky red and yellow and black.